lecture and put them into real life experience. So it's like those tiny concepts that you kind of can't wrap your head around during class, and you're like, well, it kind of makes sense, but I don't understand what it is. And then coming to lab and putting the two together and fully having that knowledge and understanding what they were talking about in class.
I was interested in the dissection, but I was really doing the dissection to gain that experience, and then I really wanted to be a TA. So just to see what that was like and like teach other kids, because I remember how cool it was when I was doing it, like looking at the TAs and just seeing how much like they knew. So it's really fun to kind of be in the opposite role, and it's something that I really wanted to do. So it's kind of like, I'm never not excited to come to class.
Student, I thought it was really awesome to just have a different outlook on anatomy, because whenever you're going to class, your pictures are all color-coded, and then you come into the lab and it looks completely different, but from a greater experience, you're just learning it in a new way. And getting that knowledge that a lot of students don't have the privilege to learn in undergrad was just such a great experience. And it's so awesome because every day you come to the lab, you learn something new. And so that's like, it just keeps you wanting to come back, because you know each day it's gonna be so different, and our mentors here are so awesome, and we couldn't do it without them or the donors. So it's just been a great experience as a student.